let go of the boat! The sled's over!
This is my boat now!
Come on, let's go! Come on!
Ha ha! Stu! We made it! We're gonna live! Well, I am anyway.
I don't know, I'm thinking about starting a swim school. Sid's Squids.
All hail Fire King!
Hi?
Fire King, avert flood! Join us, O great and noble Flaming One!
Whoa! No, not so fast there, okay? You make a quality offer. But Fire King has a prior commitment. His herd needs him. He is the gooey, sticky stuff that holds us together. He made this herd, and we'd be nothing without him.
You mean it?
That doesn't mean want to touch. Don't ask.
Them?
I am a... I should probably be with a... Don't you think?
Yeah, unless...
Unless?
Unless I... I just want to say... I need to tell you... I hope you find everything you're looking for.
You too. You've come a long way since we met, and I'll take full credit for that, but you need to let go of the past so you could have a future.
Go after her.
It's okay. We'll always be here for you.
I'll keep in touch.
Yeah. You're a good friend. Point made. Now, go on. Scat.
Our Manny's growing up.
Ellie!
Manny!
Ellie, I don't want us to be together because we have to. I want us to be together because we want to. And I want to be with you, Ellie. So, what do you say?
Oh, man. I thought you were gonna...
Oh!
Enough for me.
Just you and me now. Two bachelors knocking about in the wild.
Woohoo!
Fine, but I'm not gonna carry you. I still have my pride, you know.
Oh, come on, buddy, for old time's sake.
I'll carry him.
But your herd's leaving.
We are now.
Woo-chaka! Woo-hoo!
Manny, who do you like better? Me or Diego?
Diego. Not even close.
Told you.
Manny, you can't choose between your kids.
He's not my kid. Not even my dog. If I had a dog, and my dog had a kid, and the dog's kid had a pet, that would be sick.
Can I have a dog, Manny?
No.
Ellie, can I have a dog?
Of course you can, sweetie.
Ellie, we have to be consistent with him.